Or the car will have the damage meter on it.
What the fuck just happened?